Thanks, Brock, for putting us on this show.